What happens if I put something on the throne that symbolizes Rini?
Then I will applaud you.
Okay.
I have many memories of Rini, but how do I put those on the throne? It's about symbolism, Sadwick. Symbolism.
And that's all I'm going to say in that regard.
Okay.
Find a symbol for Rini. What about...
And that's all I'm going to say in that regard.
Yeah, it's about symbols. I get it. Kira didn't come back to life when I gave her the candle.
As I said, only when both of them hold their lifelights will the spell be lifted.
Right. But when did they come under a spell anyway?
You're holding Rini's life in your hands. Try not to sneeze.
Yeah, okay. Don't sneeze.
I don't know how I can rescue Rini.
Overcome your self-pity. Do the right thing. Feel your inner strength. Listen to your heart.
Okay, Roxette.
Enough talk. Take heart now. Enough talk. Take heart now.
Who do all these candles belong to?
To the people of silence. What happens to them will depend on Rini's actions. Mm. And her actions depend on you.
So, lifelights, huh?
Yes.
So, lifelights, huh?
Yes.
So,
yes.
Alright, we're done in here. We need to find a symbol of her also, and this candle.
Rini's got both hands full. She can't hold her candle like that. If only he'd stop crying for a minute.
Well, I think that's Noah.
I wonder why Rini has to carry the head of that sad, hollow kid. No one's got to get the symbolism in that.
You should.
Why did Shana put such a burden on her? The burden of being the Queen of Silence is heavy enough. Shana? She's holding her lifelight, burning bright. Everything's okay. I take the waterfall as a good omen. Life is a stream, or something like that. She's holding her lifelight, burning bright.
Can't skip.
Everything's okay. Wow!
Bravo!
Maybe that's the symbol? The symbol is a candle? Oh.
Rini's got both hands full.
I put that there and then...
And stop.
I have to move her. Somehow. Be very careful. I know we could just take her out of there.
Why did Shana put such a burden on her? The burden of being the Queen of Silence is heavy enough. Well, at least you're rid of that crybaby. We'll manage the rest as well.
Are you sure the crybaby's you?
Well, at least you're rid of that crybaby. We'll manage the rest as well.
Oh!
If I just wasn't such a pathetic, useless dream clown who destroys everything he wants to save. And now leap, you little hopper.
Yay!
Sadwick! Ew, what's the big idea? And what am I supposed to do with the lantern?
Oh,
don't throw it away!
Her hair.
You look like your grandma.
Huh?
Your hair. You look older.
Hey, you know what? Shana is waiting for us in there. Come on. All right, I did it! Here we are.
Come closer.
Ah. Are you Shana?
Great Shana. We want to put an end to the false queen, and we finally have the shard to find her.
I know.
You're even more awesome than I thought.
Hey, where is it? It was here a second ago.
I got it.
Why? Give it to me.
Shh. Yes. This is a shard from the mirror Sadwick once destroyed.
Yeah, thanks for pointing that out. I'd like extra salt with my wound, please.
Does the shard really have the power to lead us to the throne room?
The light that lets hope shine over the seas. The light at the world's end.
Huh? Now she's talking like Janus.
The world's end? I always knew silence was a dead end.
The throne room is somewhere in the sea. I knew it! We have a ship, so let's go!
Yes, that and even more. With it, the mirror will be restored again. The land will heal. The false queen will vanish, and with her the seekers.
That's exactly what we want.
And lost souls will find their way home. Hear my prophecy.
Sadwick? I'm scared.
Say something.
Yeah, me too.
Are you ready?
Yeah.
Oh my. Yes.
Yes.
Shut up, clown!
That's not yes.
Listen carefully. Prophecy tells, at this day's end, only one of you will enter the throne room.
Oh.
Right will invert, and the false queen will reflect in the mirror.
No, she won't!
It's the prophecy.
She sent the Seekers, killed our families, took away everything we held dear! Give me the shard!
Hey!
You heard it! Only one of us will enter the throne room, and that'll be me!
Whoa. Calm Kira down.
Kira, you don't want to do this!
Well, watch me.
Oh boy.
Oh my.
Now go, and fulfill the prophecy.
All on my own?
That's about Noah.
What I want most right now is my brother.
We only have an imaginary version of him in supply, and I'm afraid that is not even the best one.
I don't care. Just free him, please.
First, tell me why.
Got your answer right here? I don't know what that is.
There is a saying about clouds. If Noah is a cloud, Sadwick is the rain. And if I can't have the cloud, then...
You'll have the puddle?
Right. Easy enough, isn't it?
If that is the case, he shall be yours.
Oh, thank you.
What the? Ow, my back!
Oh, Sadwick!
So I get to bring him?
This old clown needs to stay in one piece. Right, come on. Let's get going before Kira wakes up. So what's next? We have to sail out while holding the shard into the light, right?
Or with wings. Can't you give us wings? Please, Miss Shana.
Come on, Rini.
We
can do this
smiled
on our own.
A little.
Let's go to the port.
Bye, Miss Shana.
Yeah. See you soon. Then again, maybe not.
Would it have been...
Keep her safe, fool.
Would it have been better to ask about... Spot? I guess there's two different ways of doing this. With Spot or with Sadwick slash Noah. What are these? Mischievous little things. Oh, there's Spot. You can make yourself flat and get out of there. Okay. Grids are hardly a challenge for a shapeshifter, that's right. Escape. Oh, that's right. Sorry. Pile of boxes. Box of tricks. Oh, he's growling through there. Lumi? Oh, brother. Bye, Lumi. Get away from those creatures as fast as possible. If only you could fly. He said uh-uh, but still went over there. How'd that happen? Wig? Oh, so I look like one of them. What even are they? I have no idea what I'm supposed to be doing. I could turn it either way. Hole in the wall, canal, rubber slingshot. If I angle it the other way, gramophone? Pump lever. Can't reach it. Alright, so I want to turn this way then, so it'll knock me over that way. By the gramophone. He's pretty sure that's what I want to be doing. And then I fall. Alright, so maybe... I wouldn't think so, you know? I can't do anything. Once he goes on the balloon, I can't do anything. What else? Well, let's get out of here for a second. Oh. So how did they get in all this trouble? So do I need to be bouncing off things? Oh, it'll come out that hole. How do I take the wig off? Nah. I wish I could make him take the wig off. If he goes in small form, ribbon form, I guess, he can go in here, come out here, pull this lever for some reason, I guess, to open, maybe open the canal. Box of tricks. I think these things are getting sick or something. Now what? I need to be able to pull the slingshot with greater force. I wonder if the lever controls that. Yeah, if only I could fly. Well, the only way I know to get the wig off is to be caught, so... Sorry, guys. Sorry, again. We will do this. Get caught. How rude. Turn to ribbon form, escape. Can we go ribbon form here? What if he gets caught as this? We've seen him get caught in the other forms. Oh, he deflates. Ha ha ha! I don't know what I'm doing. I wish I could control his form like this. Turning it that way? I don't know. And this we can only pull down, apparently. Oh wait, I can balance. I didn't see that. Was that there the whole time? Okay. Tangled balloon. Always going up through. I didn't need to mess with that other stuff? Apparently not. I was wondering what to do with the hole in the wall and the lever and everything.
Down there's the port and the sea. That means home isn't that far enough.
Whoops. Bird. Whoa. Hope it's not that far down. 500 feet, I think. It would feel like hitting pavement.
Crap. Rini!
Oh, she didn't fall out.
Is that you?
Whoa, everything's spinning. Sadwick?
You get dizzy a lot.
Oh, he's still up there. It's okay, I'm all right.
Well, that one. What is that? Oh, the shard.
Cool. Totally cool.
We need
that's
that.
Not a cookie. With ice in them sprinkles, just like Miss Clark used to make. Hey, what are you doing? Hey, stop! That's not yours! Oh no.
What are they, goblins? Come spot just floating out.
Oh, Spot. Spot, I'm not sure about jumping.
You can understand him? Oh, there's Horace. So, Sadwick is what, up there?
It's at least 100 million miles to the top. Sadwick must be really worried about me. But then again, maybe not. After all, there's only a little bit of Nora in him.
So he fell, but up there.
Sadwick must be really worried about... But then again...
To Sadwick,
the rope we broke. I want to get out of here. I want to get out of here.
Broken pipe, we can talk to him?
I want to get out of here. I want to get out of here.
Okay.
I know Noah thinks they're stupid, but I like circus and clowns. I know Noah thinks they're stupid. There's the marketplace. I saw it from above. There's the marketplace.
Okay, jump down. Well?
You fall into the water and climbed out of the well. Well done. You fall into the water. Well done.
I guess we're gonna try to jump down.
That's pretty high. That's pretty high. I want to get out of here.
I don't know what I'm doing.
Spot, you're alive. Take good care of Rini, okay? Better than I did, at least.
Hey, don't leave me alone, Spotty.
Leave her alone.
Hey, don't leave me alone, Spotty. That's pretty high. That's pretty high. Maybe you can go check again. Maybe you can go check again.
All right, so let's go to Sandwich. I'm glad he doesn't talk with Sadwick's voice. That would be highly annoying.
Huh? Huh? Take good care of Rini, okay?
Okay, get some coins.
So many lucky coins. None came true. Maybe those coins will help after all.
Do I have to collect a certain amount, or is it just I have a coin and that's good?
Maybe those coins will help after all.
You didn't say anything new. So I guess he fell in this wishing well.
Too few to float down safely.
Oh, another one just rolls out.
I hate balloons. Too few to...
Okay, never mind then.
Rini! Phew. Looks like she's okay. I need to get down to Rini. Without any fractures, preferably. I need to get down without any... Go figure.
Bench? Or we can move the bench? K. Candy vendor. Oh. I guess he can't reach, has to move the bench. Oh, I can reach it.
Great. Lemon drops.
Huh.
No, thank you.
Ropeway.
I should have known the ropes couldn't take it. I never should have let Rini get in that basket. I never should have let Rini get in that basket.
Well, we can only fix things now. Deeper into the city. So why do we want to move the bench? Move it this way. What did that accomplish? I have no idea why I'm doing that. Okay, I'm just gonna remember that. Can I get another coin that I spent it on a candy?
Maybe those coins will help after all. Take good care of Rini, okay?
Hmm. Alright. Sadwick, there's only one way down. Okay, so I've got a coin and a candy. Cool gate. He likes
it. Hey!
Don't like it anymore.
What the? Hey!
Great wooden gate.
Did you do that?
What do you think? And we won't open it again. At least not for free.
What do you want?
Those are those kids.
Hey!